Welcome to CSE Guru. In this session, we will discuss knapsack problem in design and analysis of algorithm. First, definition for the knapsack problem. Given the knapsack of capacity is C or M. So the capacity of the knapsack will be represented by either C or M. Consider this as the knapsack. And the capacity of the knapsack will be represented by M or C. So, n items of weights will be given, that is represented by W1, W2, W3 up to Wn. And profits will be represented by P1, P2, P3 up to Pn. So, here the capacity of the knapsack will be given and how many number of items, that number will be given. And for each item, weight will be given and profit will be given. So here, the objective of the knapsack is to choose a subset of n objects, W1, W2, W5 or W2, W9, likewise, any combination of objects we can choose such that should fit into the knapsack, that is that it should not exceed the maximum capacity of the knapsack. The weight should not exceed the maximum capacity of the knapsack. But here the main objective is it should maximize the total profit. So this is the objective of the knapsack problem. This knapsack problem we can solve with the help of greedy method. So in this greedy method, first step is select the item with maximum profit. Since the objective of the knapsack is maximize the total profit. So we need to select the items, corresponding item that is having the maximum profit that fits into the knapsack. Second step is select the item with minimum weight. So here we need to choose the item with maximum profit and minimum weight. Maximum profit in the sense that it will maximize the total profit, and minimum weight in the sense so that we can able to place more number of items into the knapsack such that it will maximize the total profit. So select the item with minimum weight that fits into the knapsack. So to do this process, we need to calculate PI by WI ratio. So we need to select the item with maximum PI by WI ratio. So if you are doing this, we will get the item with minimum weight and maximum profit. So that we need to calculate PI by WI ratio and select the item which is having maximum PI by WI ratio. So these are all the steps we need to follow to solve the knapsack problem using greedy method. So the steps to solve the knapsack problem. First, consider the knapsack with the capacity C or M. For example, we will consider this problem. So the capacity of the knapsack will be given in the problem itself. Second step, select the items from the list of n items with the weights and profit. So here if you are considering in this problem, the number of objects is nothing but 3. So for 3 objects, its weight is given and profit is given. So we need to select the items from the list of n items with weight WI and profit PI. Third step is obtain solution such that the sum of the weights must not exceed the knapsack capacity C. So here if you are considering, the first object weight is 20, second object weight is 25, third object weight is 10. So here we need to choose the item with weight that it should not exceed the maximum capacity of the knapsack. So either we can choose W1 or W2. If you are choosing these two, it is 45, but the capacity of the knapsack is 40. So it can fit only up to 40. And W1, W3, if you are choosing, it is 20 plus 10, 30. And W2, W3, 25 plus 10, 35. So here, any combination of weight, we can place it into the knapsack, but it should not exceed the maximum capacity. Optimum selection is nothing but feasible object that reaches the maximum profit. So if you are considering among these 3 items, the second item is having the maximum profit and the third item is having the next maximum profit and the first item is having the least profit compared to this 3 items. So here we need to choose any combination of items such that We need to choose the object that should be feasible and it should maximize the total profit. So here, optimum solution we will get at with the feasible number of objects with the maximum profit. That is, the total profit should be maximized. Next step, the problem can be stated as maximize I equal to 1 to n pi into xi. So here xi is representing the selection of object with weight and pi is the profit. So it should be maximized. Subject to the condition I equal to 1 to n wi xi should be less than c or m. That is, the selection of the object with weight should not exceed the maximum capacity. And in this problem, the profits and weights are positive number, negative number should not be valid. So these are all the steps we need to follow to solve the knapsack problem. So in this session, we have discussed the definition and design of the knapsack problem using greedy method. In the next session, we will solve the problem directly using these steps. Thank you for watching this video.